be quickly looking at the Kirchhoff's theorem or the Kirchhoff's matrix tree theorem. So in the last lecture we see the Laplacian matrix of a graph. This is the Laplacian matrix for this graph. Now we want to count the number of spanning trees in this graph. So a spanning tree is, we consider all the vertices of the graph but only a subset of the edges of the graph such that there is no cycle in it. So if we consider this subset of the edges, only these three edges, then we can see that it is forming a tree. There is no cycle in this. Hence, this is a spanning tree. Similarly for this subset also. So these are examples of spanning trees of this graph. So if we want to count the total number of spanning trees in this graph, we can do it by calculating the Laplacian matrix, and then we find all the non-zero eigenvalues for it, call them lambda 1 up till lambda n minus 1, and multiply them and divide by n. Also, any of the cofactor of this matrix will be equal to this value. So we can calculate any cofactor of this matrix also. It will be equal to the same value, and we can hence find the number of spanning trees. How to find the eigenvalues and cofactor? We can refer any standard mathematics book which explain the matrices. Thank you, friends. Please like, share, and subscribe.